Mosque Open Day event, which will take place on February 25th, will see the participation of more than 35 mosques and Islamic centres to celebrate their diverse Islamic culture in Australia. The Australian government has provided funding of $400,000 to support the Mosque Open Day event over the next 4 years. Minister Ingrid Stitt is quoted, "Mosque Open Day is a unique opportunity for people to discuss and enhance their sense of the Muslim community and the understanding of the Islamic faith."